Well, we start with screening everybody at the gate. First of all, we have seven groups that come in at different variants of times, and we screen them at the gate, do a temperature check, make sure that we document that they were present, and then they come in, and then from there we stretch. We then get into our agility bag circuit, and then from there we do our conditioning. After that, each coach has about 35 minutes with their group to be able to do football-related drills, exercises, things like that, technique work. And then after that, we then transition into the weight room where we have three different stations set up. And we'll have three groups in there at one time, one group at each station, and they'll get 15 minutes at each station to do the lifting exercises that are required for that day. Well, I'll tell you, I have said this from day one. I'm the luckiest guy around because I get to come out and share time with our youth, with our student athletes in a positive environment. These guys thrive for this. It is not a mandatory deal, but they are coming out and showing up for every workout. They are working as hard as they can. They have a smile on their face. We do not have to talk to these guys about effort right now. And reason being is because they're thriving on being out here. And the interaction that they're getting with myself and with their group coach has just been a tremendous deal for them. They're getting the mentorship that they're looking for. They're getting the accountability that youth strive and crave. The structure that our youth craves, these guys are getting it, and it shows because they keep coming back for more and more.
I mean, it's nice to be out here with the boys, my teammates, especially after having online school, not being able to go to hybrid yet. It's kind of the only outside activities some get. It's really nice to, get out here for at least an hour or 2 hours a day. I think it lifts everyone's spirits up and everyone just stays positive about it. The more we practice, the more positive and have higher hopes for a season. And so being out here practicing is helping us a lot mentally, physically, and just in general.
In terms of being able to train, the girls enjoy it. I enjoy it. We all just enjoy being out here. So, after spending so much time without even being able to practice, it's nice to just practice. It's nice to see each other. We couldn't even see each other before, really, other than in the squares on Zoom and so forth. So I do see a lot of smiles. I think the girls they feel better, just getting the exercise, getting the oxygen, getting their bodies moving. There's also that social interaction. And also they've been more motivated in school. A few of them have told me their grades have been going back up since we started practicing again. And when we couldn't practice, their grades slipped a little bit. So it does help them motivate in many different ways. Even though we don't have games, it's still a really good thing.
To stay safe, we make sure that none of us have any high temperatures, any COVID symptoms or anything. We line up outside, social distance. We all wear masks when we walk in. We kind of do a checklist to make sure that everyone is safe, because it's important, because just one person getting COVID or having symptoms could shut down our whole entire practice. So we have two pods to ensure safety. We come into practice, we take off our masks, social distance, we swim, head down. If we have to swim head up, we swim head down in between each other. We pass 6 feet apart, we shoot 6 feet apart, and we don't touch, there's no contact or anything. It's super nice to come out here. We've been practicing since October, which has been super nice. We're one of the only sports that's had the benefit to do that. We come out here after Zooms, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and it's a good chance to get out, get exercise, go into the pool, and see a lot of my friends who I haven't seen in a while or who I don't see because school is all through online.
We were practicing, I believe, 6 times a week. So with Zoom classes, it just didn't feel normal to not have to do anything. So this actually helps me with my time management. It helps my discipline. And I just love being out here, seeing the girls. It's just being able to see your friends, being able to work out, have some type of routine, and just being able to play the sport that I love for the past 4 years. So